Hey Yoa, we at the mall. So Father's Day is coming up on Sunday. It's your first official Father's Day. How you feel, baby?
I feel fine. Yeah, I feel fine.
Ooh, I had a tweak. That was a lie. Oh, let me push this. I'm trying to activate the other. I guess it don't work. So, you excited about Father's Day?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So, I brought him to the mall and told him to show me what he want here in this mall. And I'll decide what I'm going to get him as a gift for Father's Day. And so, I'm going to come back when he's not around, obviously, to do my little get up. So, he's showing me some things.
I don't know what you think it is. It's that city streets.
What is this? They ought to be ashamed. They ought to be ashamed themselves. He liked tees, like, he loved tees. He liked nice shoes. I already know that. You know, he like a lot of things. I already know what I'm gonna get though. Okay. Just show me y'all what you.
Oh,
what you like, so you can
size.
End up, yeah, what sizes you prefer.
Medium in the, a medium in the t-shirts.
Everybody here today. Okay.
In the, like the V-neck tee.
The V-neck, yeah.
I want medium in those.
Careful. Oh, I thought it was something right there. Okay.
Medium in those.
Nice little work shirt. It's cooler.
Medium.
So you prefer medium in shirts?
In the V-neck tees, yeah.
In the V-neck tees, okay.
That, I'm gonna show you the size I wear in this, but I don't want one of these.
Okay.
They cost too much.
I wonder why he telling me what I should decide to get. But I already figured it out what I'm getting anyway.
My size is 15 for medium.
He got a haircut today.
Medium, 15.
Say hey, y'all. Y'all always see Mila sleeping. Well, y'all ever seen it one time when she wasn't asleep. That's all she do.
Sleep.
She be cracking me up. She be looking so peaceful. Let me show you.
It says, Daddy's cutie.
All she do is be sleeping in the videos.
Much you do your life. Much you do your life.
What'd you say?
They are small. I like this shirt. Oh, I don't see. Well, this is the one.
Don't back up.
Well, my length is 32, 33.
And
like
15.
15 in.
And the other one will get 10 off. Okay.
The sleeve length.
Okay. And a 15 in the sleeve?
Yeah. Both of these are nice. I like this one.
Yeah.
That's nice. And I wear a medium. Arizona style.
Okay.
Medium.
Okay.
All three of these are nice.
She glowing.
This is nice.
Hey, girl, glow.
This is nice.
You like that denim look?
Yeah, I like that. And I like
and
that white.
And the short sleeve.
Yeah.
And you like this white?
Mm-hmm. They had a white long sleeve one that just was like what?
So I got your measurements in dress shirts. I got your measurements in regular clothes.
Right.
Different 15, styles of shirts.
Let me see if I can.
She's making all kind of noise.
Say hi, y'all.
This is the size. It's
what size?
15 and a half, 32, 33.
Oh,
medium.
Okay.
That's the style.
What's she doing, girl?
She's making the funniest face.
The whites is nice.
No, the whites aren't nice.
Mm-hmm. The whites and the white.
She's
white.
Gonna, like, I'm feeling
right
nice.
Here.
Yeah, they cute.
The black
they cute.
One.
I don't like the white ones so much, but I like these. Y'all wanna know what get on my nerves? As when people, when they see my husband, they act like me and them, no offense, were like the best of friends. Like the best of friends, like prying, like being very invasive.
Is she
Really? Oh, yeah, I think I see you.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at these Adidas hats. See, I knew I wanted to come in this store, baby. Look at this, y'all. I gotta get this hat. I'm placing orders, y'all. I need all three of these, y'all. All three. Even the black one. Oh, my God. Take all the shoes that I want. See how much these is. I'm placing orders for him, and it's supposed to be his thing. Oh, my God, I want those. I think I'm gonna buy those. I might have to scoop. I know it's your day. I just placed my orders for later. And then I also want to place an order for those. These nice. I like these. You know. So I'll place my order for these. And just in case you want to get my, you know, want to bless my night. Right here, I want these. And then here's the other. These are two. The ones I put online in the cart. Yeah.
But see, that day when I came in here, this was the stuff I was talking about. That really, it's with the white stuff.
It's kind of aight.
But you like black.
I do. I love black. And then I showed you the shirt I like. Oh, that little shirt that says humble and it's fire, it's like flames. Black. Yep. Okay. You wanna look over here? Okay. Yeah.
Is nice, but that's too much.
Which one? Where? Them are nice.
It's too much money though for one thing.
Why are you talking about the price? Just tell me what you like. I'll make an executive decision.
Yeah, I'm just telling you though.
Look at these little shoes, first of all.
Oh my God, you mean so cute.
Those are cute.
I mean, I know they're nice.
That's hilarious. Those little high tops. I'm gonna have to cop her something. Pick those up.
Show you.
Oh, I already done seen them.
These are the.
Do you like those?
Yeah, let me. I think these are it. Yeah. Because they're. I'm gonna go to the other store.
Let me see.
But see, these are.
How much are they?
These are like. I think these are like 110.
Okay.
And I wear 10 and a half in those.
A 10 and a half in those?
Yeah.
Okay.
But let's go to the finish line where we got these.
Okay. These, I like that it's lit. It's a little different with the shirt.
It's not so expensive though. Yeah, the stuff in here is too expensive.
It is high, but it's nice.
Because it costs too much. These are
that's
too.
Dope.
I like these.
I like those
I really
better.
Like them, yeah. Because you can rock black with that.
You can. You can rock black with that too.
I like that style of Jordan,
mm-hmm.
But I don't want that.
Oh, I got my ring clean.
Black ring clean?
Here at K. Yeah, it looks nice and shiny. It must be the season for Seesaw Caramel because. We got the Seesaw Caramel Chiller from Miss Fields. Bomb. I like it. It's a little icy though. They could have blended in more.
Try the jacket on. Let me see how it looks.
It fit perfect.
Always talking junk. You can get these hands, boy.
Look how that fit. And it's a large. Fits perfect.
Turn around. Do a little spin and twirl. Okay, y'all. What y'all think? She don't like it.
Them khaki jeans.
Let me see.
The khaki
what's wrong, mamas?
Let's get out of here.
Baby, you can finish your shopping trip.
Stop.
Nigga, you know you love me. We was dang near Mary. Ain't nothing funny about that.
Oh my God. You really being silly now.
You are. So, I'm finna do a story time. Real quick, real brief. Mila, you good, girl? It's okay. She mad. But anyway, we're going to do a quick story time. So, babe, let's talk to them about how you felt when I lived in California. Our long distance relationship.
Oh yeah, Arby's. I got a crispy chicken sandwich with curly fries and a drink. I'm gonna wash my hands though once we get our food. What you want to get to drink? I can get it for you. Huh? Oh, you gotta come over here. Oh.
What we got here? Let's see what we got here.
Here, y'all. Thanks for watching. You got anything you want to say, baby? You've been quiet the whole vlog.
I'm sleepy.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to just getting some rest.
The weekend.
The weekend, yeah.
That's true. I ain't gonna do y'all like that. I'm not gonna eat on here. I was smashing the last video. I was smashing, I had pepper juice all on my mouth. But, let me stop. But anywho, thanks for watching. Baby, you gonna close out, cause I always see them. I'm gonna let you chew. I did a little mixture. I got Mountain Dew, it's like a cherry citrus. But like I mixed it with the lime, Sierra Miss lime. Your haircut looks so good, baby.
Thank you. Please like our video and subscribe to our channel.
What else?
And share.
We love y'all. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Peace.